fighting for you. No, sir.
Thank you.
It's not every day your young man turns 11 now, is it? Hey?
Anything off the trolley, dears?
No, thanks. I'm all set.
We'll take the lot. Whoa.
Hi, Hagrid.
Whoa.
Right then, this way to the boats. Come on now, follow me.
Gryffindor common room. Boys' dormitories upstairs.
Good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, Madam Who.
Harry, you never told me your father was a seeker, too.
You two don't mind, I'm going to bed before either of you come up with another clever idea to get us killed. Or worse, expelled.
She needs to sort out her priorities.
Happy Christmas, Harry.
Happy Christmas, Ron.
What are you wearing?
Oh, Mum made it. Looks like you've got one too.
I've got presents.
Yeah.
Whoa!
My body's gone.
God, I'll miss the screaming. You'll be serving detention with Hagrid tonight. He's got a little job to do inside the dark forest.
But I found that rather enjoyable.
Speak for yourself. All right there, Harry?
And I'll bet one of them fits that door.